he'll destroy everyone they love? Rob, you're looking evil during this storm. Not yet. Where is Mike, Sully, and Boo? Mike! Sully! Boo!
What's that? Wait, come on, wait. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, no. Come on, hey, the thing is moving. I don't like big moving things that are moving towards me. No, come on, hey!
You will give us the remote control.
Thank you.
Hey, not cool! Now let them go! You tricked us!
And there's nothing you can do to stop me.
A recipe for disaster. I'm putting it together. 1, 2, 3. A recipe for disaster. A disaster brought to you by me. And now the moment of truth has arrived. Let's open container number 1. I can't wait to find out what's hidden inside. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be fun.
It's a glass?
It's a glass.
A glass, what can it be for?
It's gonna be good, I mean bad. A beautiful glass, and it's mine, all mine.
A recipe for disaster, I'm putting it together. One, two, three. A recipe for disaster, a disaster brought to you by me. Let's take a look in the second container and find out what else we will find. What can it be that goes into a glass? I'm so happy, I'm losing my mind.
Milk?
It's milk.
It's milk.
Why, of course it is. I can fill up the glass with the stuff. Lovely white milk, and it's mine, all mine. But two out of three is not enough. A recipe for disaster, I'm putting it together. One, two, three. A recipe for disaster, a disaster brought to you by me. Here in my hand is the final container. What's inside? What could it be? Something to add to a glass of milk. Let's see what's in the first fridge.
What is this place?
Gumball.
Rob!
It's them!
You made a big mistake, Rob! Right now, it's time for you